process in with acid base and indicator. So let us start. This is turmeric used as indicator. This is soap and vinegar solution used as acid plus base. This is vinegar used as acid, and this is soap used as base. So when I put the indicator into this bound acid plus base, it doesn't take any changes. And when I put it in the vinegar, it still doesn't take any changes. But when I put it in this, it will take change and it will change its color to red. Now let us start it. As we can see, still it is not changed. Nothing has changed yet. In the acid, still the indicator won't take any changes. Still nothing has changed. But when I put it in the base, it instantly it is changing its color to red. Now when it takes change in this, then why didn't it take change in the acid and acid plus base? Because the acid and base mixed and took a neutralization process, and because of which it didn't change its color. Thank you for watching.